How to bulletproof your wrists. The key movements are wrist flexion, extension, and deviation. This setup allows stress to be managed. The ligaments, tendons, and other wrist tissues will adapt. Rock in and out to the point of discomfort, not pain. Back of the palm is useful for false grip training. Fingers forward mobilizes the wrist joint. Fingers backwards effectively stretches the forearm muscles. Deviation mobility helps with neutral grip. Proceed with caution and always pay attention to the sensation. Increased movement options and tissue capacity must be coaxed, not forced. After opening our joints with mobility, we need stability. Bands are going to strengthen your newly opened range of motion. Working against resistance teaches stability in all planes of movement. A robust body must be earned. Fragility is for the lazy.